Okay, turn down the volume a little bit. Should just be neutral mission for stage 5. And then dark. Which I think is just get the emerald. Instead of find the computer room. Gun truck and a rifle.
I think I can use this. I can get on by pressing the circle button. The X button is for accelerating, and the left analog stick lets me steer.
The building's coming down!
Give up!
They're too strong for us!
Well done, Shadow.
Anybody who gets in my way is my enemy.
So much for taking an extra second to get an extra life.
Black aliens.
Ah, the peanut butter's on the right side.
I feel weightless atop this light. I see. I can control which way this leads. After touching the save point, I can start over from here if for some reason I totally blow it. What is that?
Oh, Shadow. What a coincidence running into you here. Actually, I'm on a government assignment to track down a chaos emerald in the area. How about we both work together?
There's a root spawn point at the start of that area, so gotta do some character swapping and not have her talking the entire time.
I have to go down. use that light that's flowing upward too?
Unlike the left path, that one you actually have to care about the last turn because it actually exists.
Sorry about this, but I'm taking this emerald. Perfect.
Yeah.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in five other...
Neutral hero, neutral dark.
Feels like I've been here before.
Shadow, this place used to be a human military base, and they still maintain a presence here. Destroy all of what remains, and deal a heavy blow against their military might.
Seems to hover above the ground, but it doesn't seem to go that high. those red fruit-like things look poisonous. The smaller worms that come from its mouth can home in on me. Get through a gap or take out enemies, you can slide by pressing the circle button while running. Chaos Emerald. I found it, the fourth emerald. Perfect.
How can I take over the city and build the Eggman Empire if there is no city? I'm at my limit. I have no choice. Send in the Eggman fleet. Charge!
blue sky, staring at it from afar. Have I seen it before?
A person's soul with evil and will increase your dark gauge. Give it a try. Those pulsating blobs are some kind of alien spawn. Make sure you don't overlook them. Press the circle button to get on board this gun vehicle.
Ultimate power!
Power! Firearms won't be any good against those shields. fight them directly.
I cannot betray the doctor. Perfect.
Ah. Same cutscene as last time.
Space colony.
All right, neutral mission. Means I need to get to the Emerald and then wait there for several minutes.
Shadow, don't you remember? We once raced each other here. This is just like old times. A race for the Emerald.
Not here.
Thank you.
seems to hover above the ground, but it doesn't seem to... Something tells me that I don't want to touch that green energy fluid. Is this the Ark's power plant? Exit is up there. How do I get up there?
Shouldn't have fallen down. Oh, freaking hell. It's gonna take forever. Well, I mean, I have to wait 5 minutes anyway.
The exit is up there. How do I get up there, though?
I'm gonna try to use the hoverboard to get over.
Damn it.
No, my ride. Shadow, canonically left-handed. There we go.
Score one Chaos Emerald for the good guys. Sorry there, Shadow, old buddy.
Ark. Will I ever find the rest of my memories here?
Damn it! What does it all mean?
All right, yeah, that whole thing.
The doctor's actions.
You have no past.
Maria was like a...
Yeah.
The professor created me with...
Dark mission. Don't find the computer room.
Is this whole place collapsing? Looks like the whole arc is falling apart around me. All of the passageways are collapsing.
Not here.
In my
Look, Shadow. Once our army attacks, the Ark will fall. You must hurry on ahead and get the Chaos Emerald.
Not here.
Look, Shadow. Once our army attacks, the Ark will fall. You must hurry on ahead and get the Chaos Emerald.
Ding it again.
Damn, not here.
Look, Shadow. Once our army attacks, the Ark will fall. You must hurry on ahead and get the Chaos Emerald.
Thank you. God dang it. There goes all my good points.
Damn, not here.
I almost had a full bar, too. I was hoping to skip this section. Guess I could have destroyed the artificial chaos. No!
Damn, not here. Not here. Not here.
Right, not expert mode, so I don't have to do that.
What? Jump.
You should be able to jump up on that and grind along it.
Not here.
I still sense energy coming.
Damn,
what?
Not here.
Hey, when I randomly fall through the lens here.
From? Where am I going? Soon, the truth will be revealed. Perfect.
Somehow.
Shadow!
Doctor?
Hand those 6 Chaos Emeralds to me, like a good boy. You were once a great invention from my grandfather's past, but this is my time. Give me the Chaos Emeralds, and I will spare your life.
Doctor.
What?
This is something I must do on my own. I must uncover the truth. I made a promise to all the victims aboard the Ark.
This is nonsense! You will obey me, or there will be dire consequences. I will not allow you to defile my grandfather's legacy. Now you'll get to see the destructive power of my strongest creation yet.
Oh, I think you've made him mad!
Stop that! No! Don't drop them here!
Gone. I will not allow you to defile the Ark with your presence. Perfect.
The most difficult of his fights because he uses the technique of driving forward.
Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
You ungrateful little pest. Have you forgotten that it was my grandfather who created you?
I am Shadow the Hedgehog, the ultimate life form, born and raised aboard the Ark. I shall live on. I am the protector of the Ark. I am living proof of the ultimate life form. This is who I am.
What?
Leave now and never return. I won't allow anyone to violate the sacred ark.
Crystal of Tragic Knowledge. Call it there.